Hey, hold on. What the hell?
Yeah.
I may have overestimated by 4 or 6 arrows. So what? I know, not my greatest injury. Get what's yours.
I don't need this. I have millions of fans who know fighting.
Yeah, I may have overestimated by 4 or 6 arrows. So what? I've seen enough.
I was getting a medal from the president, and when I went to go shake his hand, I tripped and kind of punched him. In the neck.
In the neck?
I tripped.
You sucker punched the president in the neck?
You just love making me look like an asshole, don't you? You know, you should have been a tabloid journalist.
Oh, screw you.
Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot that your subject. Both your parents were killed by tabloid journalists.
Uh-huh.
Where are we going anyway?
Hear me out.
You said we were gonna go play mini golf.
Respectfully, Professor, I can't actually believe you fell for that.
I love mini golf.
Yeah. Listen. There's this secret military base.
Oh, please, not another bullshit website conspiracy.
It's not bullshit. They're doing illegal scientific research.
Turn the car around.
Human experiment
fight. Turn the car around.
Frank! Please! Frank!
We've talked after class. Have I ever intimated that I wanted to return to Willamette?
It'll be fine. You need to relax.
Yeah, she says before the screaming starts.
Ugh. You're the one who always says that I take crap photos on my phone.
You do.
So, who better to learn than from a world-class photographer?
That's my camera.
Yeah, it was hanging in your closet.
Which was locked.
Not very well. Listen, the source says body bags going in and out. Rumors of human trials, abandoned missile site? Come on, Frank. How can you say no to this?
No.
Frank, this is our chance. Please.
All right, but I'm driving.
What? No, this is my car.
My head is over. Frozen, you look down, you tugger. Get out of the way. Get out of the way. Get out of the way, old Dan Tucker. You're too late to come for supper.
Here to watch and learn how a real investigative journalist does his shit in the field. Nothing but his notes, his camera, and his fucking balls. You got it?
Wow.
Number two, your source said illegal human experimentation, which means there may be some shit you do not want to see.
Yeah.
If that happens, you will stay cool. You will get the notes, I'll take the pictures, and we'll get the story, and we'll get out.
Okay.
You want to break the story, you don't want the story to break you.
Got it.
Keep your eye on the prize, okay? All right. This goes well, you get the next one. Fist bump.
No.
Come on, just do it.
No, I can't.
Too cool for school, huh? I see. We got some work to do.
Crazy old mofo.
Contacts say how to get inside.
Yeah. There's a security card hidden in a shed somewhere.
All right, then. Here we go.
Frank, come on! Hurry it up, will ya? There's a shed.
I'll check it. You keep an eye out.
Yeah. You got it.
Now what?
It opens a door nearby. Come on.
Okay, just slow down, Nancy Drew. I don't want to get shot, okay? I saw him. Look, can you just calm down a bit? Whatever's here, we're not leaving without it. It's a promise.
Oh, yeah? Knew you had a Frank West in there somewhere.
Shut up.
Wait up!
Shh! I heard something.
Oh, my God. Get some pictures.
Gee, you think? I have done this before, you know.
Thinking about it.
Cameras are off. My contact must have disabled them.
Horses!
was the sky!
Nick, I forgive you. This is way better than mini-golf.
Wow. A little callous, don't you think?
They're just zombies, Vic.
I know. It's just... they were people once.
Look, it was them or me. Can we just get on with the reportage?
All right, all right. I'm with you. Some kind of laboratory?
You take notes, I'm gonna shoot this stuff.
Frank, you gonna shoot that or what?
That's not right.
I think this equipment is for stimulating changes in the brain.
What, are you a med student too?
Nah, I just read a lot of sci-fi.
It looks like they've been operating on them.
There's already a vaccine for zombieism. Take a picture of that, right?
Come on, Frank. Need the best angle. Zombrex. This stuff suppresses zombieism if you get bit.
Yeah, but everyone's immune to the parasite now. Where do they even get these zombies?
Look, we don't need all the answers, just enough to sell the story. Come on, let's keep moving.
dark, turn on your night vision filter.
My what now?
Oh, I added a bunch of new filters to your camera, so after the prerequisite amount of old man grumbling, give it a try.
Huh. Neat.
Anything interesting?
I'm looking. I'm looking. Some kind of surveillance room. Come on, let's take a look.
Physically, she's symptom-free now. That's a big improvement. Otherwise, no change.
Why am I looking at this? We're not improving the treatment, we're perfecting it.
What the client is expecting, it's... This is the type of project that requires a lifetime of research. Now, the progress you see is...
If you can't meet the deadline, Doctor, you'll be replaced. Put this one with the others.
Experimenting on zombies. Imprisoning them. But what for?
For observation. They're trying to create something.
Shit. Frank, we're gonna stop these assholes, right?
Whoa. We get the story, we get out, we get paid. That's what we do. That's all we do. Something you want to say?
Always.
Wrong night to go commando, I tell you.
Oh, Frank. Gross.
Shit, this door is code locked.
You can hack the code with your spectrum analyzer.
Let me guess. You messed with my camera again, right?
You're a quick one.
That's what she said. I've never seen a zombie freak out like this before.
God, Frank. Look at her. She's suffering.
Yeah, and the only way forward is through this chamber. Interesting. Who wants barbecue? No? No one?
Holy shit, Frank. This is some atrocity-level shit going on here, and the best you can do is crack wise?
That is unfair. I have photographed things and thought about things.
You don't actually care what's happening to these people, do you?
Look, let's just get what we came for and get out of here, okay? Okay.
Wow.
Great fried. I need pictures of everything.
Their faces are all the same.
Yeah. Big family, you think?
Shut up.
Far away. All right, no screwing around. Just get these shots and go. You know what this is?
Yeah, DNA test results. Photos. Need photos. Coffee break later. Try your spectrum analyzer. It should be able to see inside.
It's another one.
What are these bastards doing? They're cloning people. Manufacturing fodder for zombie research. Experimenting on them, imprisoning them.
Vic, this story's gonna win us every award on the planet, so please, please, just stay focused long enough for us to get out of here.
I'm not going anywhere. I'm gonna burn this place to the ground. That's someone crying.
Vic, we have what we need. Let's go now! Vic, stop! What are you doing? Go, go, go!